Come on, Nate. I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Let me find the rip short. Get to higher ground. First rule, higher ground. Find out where you are.
Sam, come on, answer me! Damn it! Sam! Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam too. Bright side, can't lose anything else. Besides my life, I'm talking to myself. That's the first sign of crazy. Ah, Jesus. Okay, I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Ah! Harvest Magna. Sam.
No, no.
Come on, come on.
No, 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 no.
Okay. All right. All right. Up we go. Where to now? Jesus.
Whoa.
Ah, refreshing. Hello. Bad luck, huh? Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure? Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots? Sure, you don't need this. Yeah, it's working. Almost there.
Maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
They survived that wreck. They keep getting lucky.
Hmm?
imagined that.
Got a man down over here!
Hold it. You got anything? Talk to me, man.
Thank you.
Okay, where to? Oh, what's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No, 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 no.
Holy shit.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, wait, wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Nathan, this way.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
Seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work.
Hey,
Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan. I think there's a way through here. Come on, this way. Busty.
Well, all this crawling is a good workout for my quads.
Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. Holy shit. You're gonna want to see this.
My party, we're just getting started. A life is a dream.